Hi guys, sorry about the background. Today I'm eating Simon. So let's start eating.
Will have positioned himself nicely amongst the contenders.
I'm younger, I'm hungry, I want this title, so I have to meet the best guys in the team. So Cub is my next step.
It's gonna be a chess match.
So I'm not looking at the fish.
Yeah!
I feel like where you see it, so I'm looking at that little dot that I'm looking at.
Yeah,
the dot, and it's so my eyes can be hurt.
Tonight, I will be looking for a Finnish Cup Swanson, and in the end of the day, my hand will be ready.
When the top featherweights of this era are discussed, Cub Swanson's name will be mentioned, and with good reason. Killer Cub has fought many of the best in the UFC and WEC for nearly a decade.
Really good.
Once enough, the mission for the Palm Springs native to prove just how much fight.
Well, they
are.
Oh, it's an Adam. Well, get it ready. It's already me, though, chicken.
My dad guys are watching UFC. I'm mostly a fan of WWE.
Yeah.
Starting
up,
so here's the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, the number 10 ranked UFC featherweight contender, Renato Moicano. Six UFC appearance tonight. The only man to solve his puzzle, Brian T. City Ortega. And DC, when you watch this guy on film, there's a technical acumen there that I really think jumps off the video.
Yeah, he can do everything, and he's very confident, a young guy who has fought some of the best in the division very, very early, and done very well. He could very well be sitting in the same position right now as Brian Ortega had to fight one of the other way. That's a victim.
I'm on my kitchen table.
He is the favorite to win this fight.
I need a chopper.
Rust a monster
celebration.
Yeah. Cup sausage, new slugger, cuz. He's standing in the pocket and he slugged.
I'm here at the hot.
Man, we compete against everything we do. It's nuts.
Watson and Moicano just about ready to go. This tail the taker sponsored by Modelo Messi, all through with a winning
score.
Swanson 35, Moicano 29. Moicano got a nice break for this featherweight division. He is
the top. I'm here for come on.
Ha! Get the boy!
Now for the particulars, we go back inside to Bruce Bowman.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds
in the UFC
featherweight division.
So bye guys. Bye. But